If you're working in a team environment, there may be files that you want to share strictly with team members, and you want to give them an easy and convenient location to access those files. That's something we can do inside a team. It comes with a default channel named General. And over here on the right-hand side, there are posts, files, wikis, and other things that can be done in the General channel, like uploading files. Let's go to Files up here at the top and select it with a click. Now down below, you'll see a current list of files that you have access to inside this team. If there aren't any yet, like me, you'll see an option to drag files here. On a Windows PC using File Explorer, you could simply select the files you want and drag them over. Same thing on a Mac using Finder. Or you can go up here to Upload, click that dropdown to upload individual files or entire folders if you wanted to. Let's go with Files. Next, you'll navigate to the location where those files are. This is the General channel, so I think the Employee Handbook would be a good one. You can select whatever file you want. Once you've selected a file or multiple files using Control on a Windows PC or Command here on a Mac, click Open to upload. It doesn't actually open the file. For me, it would be Word that would open up when I'm ready to use this file. It actually just uploads it to the location where we are currently in the General area. So we have our first file uploaded. We can click it to open it up in the appropriate application. There's an ellipsis here if you wanted to do things like open it up in a different application. So you could select it from here. You can see there's a download option. We could delete it from here, rename it, move it, copy it, all kinds of options from that ellipsis that we see next to the name. All right, now there may be other files you want to share with team members, but maybe they're more specific to a project or a topic. In that case, you might consider creating additional channels over here under your team. Let's go back to Posts at the top with a click up here next to General. Here's where we see the button to create more channels. Go ahead and select that. Next, we'll give our channel a name. We can use letters, numbers, and spaces if we wanted to. I'm going to type in HR. Employee forms, like so. You could add a description. It's optional if you wanted to. I think that speaks for itself. Privacy can be set by default. Everyone on the team will have access to these forms. By clicking the dropdown, you could choose specific teammates, which would make it private. I'm going to leave mine at standard. And I also want everyone to see this channel on their list. By clicking this checkbox, all team members will automatically see this channel when they go to this team. We'll click Add to add the channel name. It'll appear over here now under Employee Orientation. And you can see with it selected, we have our own posts, files, etc. that can be accessed specifically to HR employee forms. So going up to Files now and going to Upload, selecting files just like we did with our General area, we can now choose the files. Like insurance claim here would be a good one to add to the employee forms under HR. Clicking open will upload it to that location. All right, we can click in the background to close up this confirmation. You might see messages popping up every now and then to find shared folders, etc. But now we have our first file here in a specific channel called HR employee forms. When you select a file like this, you'll notice there are some options up here. Make it a tab so it's easy access. Open it up, in this case in Word. If you go to the ellipses, you'll also see an option here to check it out. So if you happen to be on a team that's collaborating on a file, maybe updating the employee handbook, checking it out means you'll have access to it and no one else will while you're working on it until you're done. When you're finished, it'll then be available to other team members. So those are the advantages to uploading files specifically in a team environment like we see here, as opposed to working with OneDrive. Either way, you're uploading to the cloud and creating easy, convenient access to files, either using OneDrive for everyone or here in a team environment to specific team members.